the TV.
Yeah, TV.
Yes, you stand here and see the forest very thick. And any palace in the northwest, you have in your palace the forest. You decide on your own to go you and on exile.
Okay.
And if you at a certain time you feel like coming back.
Yeah.
When you come, you must be cleansed here, traditional cleansing.
Okay.
You bring a goat. You know what a goat is?
Yes, yes. Come.
Ndamukong. That's the means. The Hall of Spears.
Hall of Spears.
Spears. Spears. So what spears. You hold like this?
Ah, spears.
Uh-huh.
Spears. Okay. Hall of Spears. Fell down.
Yes.
This quality. Pastor.
Then you find there is a drawing of the phone.
Yeah.
This picture.
The actual phone?
Yes, the actual phone. That is a drawing. Not the actual picture, but that is something to eat by an artist.
Okay.
This was during the annual dance.
Okay.
Which comes up once every year.
In December?
December.
December.
We decided not to hold it this year, we'll hold it but next year because the phone will make it.
Okay. When you are made phone, automatically the wives of your late father,
yes,
become your wife. All his children, you inherit everything.
Lot of work, huh?
Your mother is then your wife.
Yes, I know.
Zinggraf, a German explorer.
Zinggraf, I know.
Ah, you've read something about Zinggraf.
Yes,
he came to here. His station was Bali. He stayed in Bali, where he recruited his army. When he wanted to pass through Mankon here to go into the hinterland.
Okay.
The Mankon people, not having seen a white man before, said, "Oh, no, we don't want, which kind of man this? What type of person is this?" So they said, "No." He tried by all means and went back and brought
nobody
his army.
Nobody wanted to go with him.
But,
nobody wanted to go with him. They were afraid.
No, they have never seen a white man before.
Okay.
So they thought it was a devil. So Zinggraf went back and then brought his army,
mm-hmm,
where they killed about 600 Mankon people here.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Four of his people were, then moved back to Germany.
Okay.
When he went back, the king of Germany was Kaiser.
Kaiser Wilhelm. Wilhelm.
That's right. Then he told the story to that king. The king said, then that man was a very brave man, the Fon.
Yes.
The grandfather of the present Fon.
Okay.
So and so they corrected him with an armor, Prussian guard.
Ah, Prussian armor.
Yes.
I read that.
Once in a while, the Fon dresses in that armor.
That must be fun.
The carving you are seeing here, this is to remember the father of the present Fon.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
He passed away in
1959.
That is when the present Fon took over.
Okay.
1959. Yes. Awesome. We want to have some audience. This is where. Come this way.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
This way.
Mm-hmm.
This is where he sits.
He sits, okay. Mm-hmm. I understand.
And you cannot sit on his stool there. Yeah, this is the front.
This one?
That's him.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
That is his feet. That is where the wives.
The wives.
Their residences.
Wives are here.
Right.
Okay.
The female, the daughters, still growing up, are staying inside here with their mothers.
Okay.
You know the local manure, compost manure.
Compost?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
You find it there.
There or there.
The production starts right up there.
Okay.
And before it reaches inside there, it is ready for consumption to be applied to the farm.
Okay.
Then you see firewood from this.
Place down there. For kitchen.
There is an oil press there.
Oil.
It cooks
palm oil.
Yes, it cooks it here.
It is cooked here.
No, the cooking is done separately.
Yes.
When it is cooked and it's ready, it is taken into the machine.
Mm-hmm.